This video covers basic operations of the Air-Pak XD SCBA. To begin operation, reach behind you and fully rotate the cylinder valve handwheel counterclockwise. When the SCBA is pressurized, the pass will turn on automatically and will emit a three-tone chirp. In addition, the VibrAlert end-of-service time indicator, or EOSTI, will activate, and the lights of the heads-up display will initialize. With the regulator's red purge knob in the 12 o'clock position, connect the regulator to the facepiece by aligning the flats of the regulator with the flats of the docking port. Then, rotate the regulator counterclockwise. The Easy Flow Plus and Easy Flow C5 regulators are designed for first breath activation. Take a breath, and air will begin flowing. If you're using the Easy Flow Plus regulator, make sure that the air saver switch is properly engaged prior to pressurizing the SCBA. Similarly, if you're using the Easy Flow C5 regulator, make sure the auto air saver is fully engaged by pulling forward on the latch until you hear and feel a click. The heads-up display, or HUD, operation is defined by a series of lights on the regulator, which indicate the amount of air remaining in the SCBA cylinder. Two green lights indicate greater than 75% cylinder pressure. One green light indicates more than 50%, but less than 75% cylinder pressure. A flashing amber light indicates more than 35%, but less than 50% cylinder pressure. A flashing red light indicates less than 35% cylinder pressure and is accompanied by the activation of the VibrAlert EOSTI. The Air-Pak XD includes a console that provides pass and air pressure status notifications through a series of LEDs. During normal operation, the middle LED will flash green. If the pass device activates, the outer LEDs will flash in an alternating red pattern. The console also features an external HUD, which changes color based on the remaining air supply in the cylinder, following the same color sequence of the HUD on the mask-mounted regulator. When the cylinder pressure drops below 35%, the external HUD will change to red, and the middle LED on the console will flash green rapidly. If your Air-Pak XD is equipped with SIMS 3.0 wireless SCBA telemetry, a separate status LED in the shape of an antenna icon will display green when the SCBA is within range and connected to the base station, or flash amber when it is trying to establish a connection to the base station or is out of range. If you are using the Vision C5 facepiece, the regulator also includes an external LED that mirrors the light status of the HUD on the inside of the mask-mounted regulator. A green light indicates greater than 50% cylinder pressure. An amber light indicates more than 35%, but less than 50% cylinder pressure. A red light indicates less than 35% cylinder pressure. The sensor module on the rear of the Air-Pak XD is also equipped with dual buddy lights on either side of the sensor module. During normal operation, the lights will flash green once every 3 seconds when cylinder pressure is above 50%. They will flash yellow twice each second when cylinder pressure is above 35% and below 50%. And they will flash yellow alternately when cylinder pressure is below 35%. If the pass device activates, the lights will flash red in an alternating pattern for pass pre-alarm and flash red simultaneously for a pass full alarm. To help minimize false alarms, the Air-Pak XD also incorporates a pass pre-alarm notification in both the Easy Flow Plus and Easy Flow C5 regulator HUD. In both models, during pre-alarm activation, the HUD lights will toggle in an alternating pattern. When cylinder pressure drops below 35%, the Air-Pak XD will provide multiple alarm notifications. The VibrAlert alarm will activate, which provides a tactile vibration of the regulator on your face, as well as an audible alert. In addition, the HUD on the mask-mounted regulator will flash red. The external HUD on the Easy Flow C5 regulator will display a red light. The middle LED of the console will flash green rapidly, and the rear sensor module lights on the Air-Pak XD will flash yellow simultaneously. To help preserve the battery life of your Air-Pak XD, it is important to shut the system down properly. First, close the cylinder valve hand wheel by pushing in and rotating clockwise. Rotate the regulator purge knob counterclockwise to bleed the SCBA of remaining air. Turn off the electronics by pressing the yellow reset button twice. Unscrew the high-pressure coupling to remove it from the cylinder valve. Then, remove the cylinder from the back frame. When properly maintained, the 3M Scott Air-Pak XD SCBA can provide years of reliable service. For additional instructions on use and maintenance, refer to the operating and maintenance instructions provided with your unit. For the complete quick start video guide, be sure to watch all the videos in this series. For any further questions, please contact 3M Scott Tech Support at 1-800-247-7257 or send email to scotttechsupport@mmm.com.